wasn't a rapper at the time, but I kind of knew how to rhyme. And I went to a club, and they had a rap contest, and Curtis Blow was the judge. I went up and said the little rhymes I had in my head, you know, and I won. And the fact that a real rapper said I won, I went home that night like, maybe I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this.
What I love about rap is that it feels like it's puzzles to me. Like, words are like puzzles, and trying to figure out a puzzle, trying to figure out where it can go here. How can I figure this puzzle out? You really gotta live, you really gotta live, you really gotta live, you really gotta live.